Wells speaking. How would you like to stay just as young as you are, not to grow a day older for the next 200 years?
Girls, just imagine what that means.
This is news, Albert. Big news.
Throughout time, we mortals have gone to remarkable lengths, trying to stop the aging process, seeking to delay death, if not avoid it altogether. Now, as astonishing as it may seem, science has uncovered a key to endless youth. An elixir of life itself. Discovered deep within the cells of a tiny pond creature. Far from fiction, in 2009, its discovery won this Australian-born scientist a Nobel Prize. She hadn't been seeking immortality at all.
It was just this wish to get at the bottom of how life works.
This is not just going to cure aging, it's going to literally change the world.
This is something that has huge impact on something that matters to almost everyone, which is how long we live, as well as how well we live.
But there's a challenge, for this remarkable substance has a paradox at its core. It offers endless life, but it can also kill. This riddle of cellular immortality is shaping all our lives, from how well we age, how long we may live.